Alright, folks, we're going to be playing more Punch-Out for the Nintendo Wii, so let's go. World Circuit, let's go. I should have turned the TV. Oh, never mind. This isn't the volume I wanted. Little Mac, let's go. Amazing. The last second.
Rock and roll, baby, rock and roll. That sucker didn't even stand a chance. You ready for the next challenge now?
Yeah, I know. Let's get started with Mr. Soto Popinski. This is actually the fighter I'm actually stuck on when I was using the nunchuck at the time when I was 12, where I first got this game. That's how you do him. Oh, he's gonna get up. Sometimes he does it 3 or 4 times. So try to listen what he's doing. Yeah. Yeah! The 1 minute 11 second challenge is very hard, so ain't risking it. Time for ball bull. Character who loves ostrich. I don't know why he says that. He's like, I love ostrich. I love ostrich. Here he goes again. Come on. That's gonna be barely impossible to knock him down with a full charge with a star punch. Take that. Yeah! Last second again. I love ostrich. The Super Macho Man. Which, he should have been the champion of the world.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah! Macho Man!
Macho! Crush dude! Oh, these sunglasses? Let's give this goose a gander. Show the fans why they all cheer for Lil Mac.
Yeah, we know. So rude. That's what my Juggernaut says. Round two, take him out. Now for the last fighter that we must face before we move on to the next level. Mr. Sandman. It's the title bout round. Let's go. Punches in the face! No, you stand still. Afraid. Boo! Boo! If we win this fight, I'm gonna do something for you guys. I forget the patterns for Mr. Sandman, how to get stars, like, haven't played this game in a long time. I was looking at a Viber duck, or-
All bad things come to an end, Mac baby. Wake Mr. Sandman up, the fans want a new champ.
Or whatever that, Texas Beach thing I found. The voice of Mr. Sandman on that website needs improvement for the Texas speech thing I found. And that's why I decided to do a little Mr. Sandman voice impression for my last letter segment I made for me, Dan Silver, and Anthony Fritchley. Oh, So they need to fix a better quality for Mr. Samian's voice on that website. Come on, Matt. Alright. I should keep dodging. Take this! Now we're the new champions! I got something to say about this. I also want to say this. Oh my Rita! Dusky, dusky. Let me skip the credits. Oh, looks like something's gonna pop up. A new challenge. Being a world champion brings along the responsibility of unholding your title. Defend your belt against all challengers and become the greatest of all time. There's more to the game. We're heading to the title defense mode. We're playing with all challengers again. Every single one. But this time it's going to be all in World Circuit. And it's going to be all title bout. Just because I have the belt now. And we'll be continuing that later. So I'll see you guys next time.